development and smooth operation of sea and river ports has been one of the most remarkable logistics success stories of 1967. Near Saigon, upstream from the once badly overcrowded civilian port, the Army completed a sixth port facility in Vietnam, appropriately named New Port. The port complex includes four 600-foot permanent piers, two LST slips, and 1,200 feet of barge pier. To assist in the construction effort, these panels and trusses prefabricated at this Camran Bay engineer site have permitted units to build their own austere cantonments. Some of the more notable innovations in solving the logistical problems in Vietnam have been in the field of containerization. Here we see a sea-land ship which transports 500 containers, the size of the 35-foot semi-trailers which deliver them to the ship and onto which they are offloaded at the port in Vietnam. It takes only 750 man-hours to discharge 20,000 tons of cargo from a container ship, compared with 10 to 15 times that amount of manpower for conventional ships. The cargo shipped to Vietnam in Conex containers continues to increase. Although designed to protect cargo from loss, damage, and pilferage, they have found countless additional uses in the theater. They are converted into dispensaries, offices, supply rooms, and protected command posts.